Brisbane River flood started on the 25th of January 1974 on Australia Day, where Brisbane River's banks broke and flooded the city. For 3 weeks, heavy rain had fallen, and a few days later, Cyclone Wanda came and added some heavy rain to the flood. During 36 hours, 642 millimetres of rain fell on the city of Brisbane.